more everybody gets a seat. Yeah, it's always a pleasure.
Anybody to stop sitting on a seat, get your ass up and bring it out here. And there was a rush for the stage for people's seats.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Clayton Thomas. I will be your moderator for today. Make some noise for that.
Yeah!
We're about to have an amazing time. Before I even get started with these amazing villains that we have here on the stage, I want to remind everybody, this is Power Morphicon. These people travel the globe doing convention after convention, and they meet fans like you guys all the time. So what I want you guys to do is keep your energy up. Any questions you guys have, I want you to make sure that they are original, super different questions that you've always wanted to ask them. Does it sound good? Do me a favor, guys. We're going to start very beginning. Please tell me your name and your character name. Introduce yourselves to our audience.
Eddie Frierson-Frax!
Woo! Casey Bar, Baboo!
Woo!
Barbara Goodson,
Rita!
Robert Axelrod, Finster, and Goldar.
I'm not sure who it was. Vernon Wells-Ransik.
I'm Vernon Bellisteros from Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, and I was Pineapple the Clown.
In order to get this started, I am definitely going to ask you guys a super fan question. Although I'm moderating, I am nothing different than you guys because I am a huge Power Ranger fan, alright?
Yeah!
So in order to get this started, let me ask you guys, what was one of you guys' favorite episode of villainy? I'm going to start with you, Lincoln. Give it to me, man.
Oh man, anytime I had, I would say Jason David Frank strapped to my table in the lair.
So mine basically was no climbing around, so I had no shot, so what choice did I go?
White Ranger.
comedy party.
My favorite was turning the Green Ranger bad and hoping to keep him bad, but it did well with that one.
Mine was one of the few times I got out of the palace. That's when I used that glowing jump rope and tripped Kimberly and Tommy.
And I guess mine is the first time that Frax's eyes popped out.
Yeah!
Discovering that maniacal laugh, which turned into a character trait and stayed on and on and on.
Nice. This is what I would love. I would love to start this panel from you guys lining up and getting in formation. Oh, I like that. I want to line you guys up and get your questions ready, all right? I want to get to every single question. I want this to be one of the dopest panels you guys have been to. This Power Morphicon only happens every 2 years, so we're going to make this the biggest thing possible. And I want you guys ahead of time, I want to have this in your hand. I want you guys to visit these people's booths, okay? Get merchandise, take pictures, sit down and talk to them. It's an amazing convention for that specific purpose. Say your name where you're from, buddy.
My name is Levin. I'm from California. I'm not that far away from you. Okay, now. I got a question for all of you. You guys are awesome bad guys, okay? But if you could team up with any comic book, DC, Marvel, any bad guy from another thing, or another Power Ranger bad guy, who do you want to team up with? Let's start from here to there. All of you.
He's supposed to be yelling. Y'all were the heroes.
I kind of based a lot of my character on the original Batman series, the original Catwoman, which was Julie D. Moore, who I freaking loved and worshipped as a child. So I would love to team up with her. Julie, if you're listening, call me.
I would actually love to team up with all these Power Rangers and bad guys. If we had to make sure that summer season, we'll be all teamed up and just pool our collective resources. That would just be cool.
Yeah, he's got it right there. All of us together would be nice. But the second choice, I guess, would be, why don't we go for the Joker? Let's see, which one? Jack Nicholson? What do you think about that?
Yeah!
Time off. Let's go with that, Jack Nicholson.
Since I
went
good, can I pick a good person? Because I'm going to start. Okay, I was going to say Catwoman too, but I'm going to come up with something different because she's super cool, but I'm here with Kevin. I'm going to say Poison Ivy.
You've heard of Power Rangers, but I got two of them. One.
Well, I was motivated by the James Bond movement. So pretty happy. But they're strong and tough.
Apart from being Ransik, who I think is best for me, I would probably want to be Loki. Nobody has a clue who I'm talking about. He's a cool dude, he's just like Ransik. He'd kick your ass when you do for the wrong thing, and he can be nice when he wants to. And he likes some people. I like my daughter. By the way, this is my daughter, the Dira. This is Kerrigan's first ever convention. And I'm having a great time because I haven't seen her for 7 years, and for some strange reason, she had a baby in that time. So, damn it all, I wasn't involved. But that's it, Loki.
No, I can't think of the movie, I apologize. And I think it put Tom Hardy, the actor Tom Hardy, on that. Huh? Yeah, that guy. I team up with his ass.
Well, I love this movie because I like
came up with Tobin Bell's character in the Saw.
Is Deadpool a bad guy? He's not, right? Okay, so I came up with Ransik then.
Well, I've always wanted to be Kerrigan, so I guess I would say Goldar.
Well, I have two answers. One is I'd like to team up with my old team of Squat and Baboo and Finster and Goldar. Not you. I like to bring honors in trouble. No, I also like everything. Also the penguin, because he and I are about the same height.
One more quick thing before I sit down. You guys are just as good as bad guys as any of those big bad guys that have been out. You guys too.
What would you think of Lucas trying to give Indira the crossover, and would you allow it?
My heart belongs to my father.
I know that. What's your name? What's your question, buddy?
I'm from Kansas.
From Kansas. Make noise for Kansas, y'all.
Seems like there aren't as many like female villains.
ask them one more time. Yeah, kind of like question. Like, are you meaning like what do they think as far as how costumes were styled early 90s compared to now? Or are you saying sexually or what?
She stole it from the